Whether moving into a retirement community or just a smaller home, there's the inevitable issue of what to do with everything.
It was worth around $1,000. And they sold it for $30.
People are turning to estate sales and other companies to sell unwanted items for a portion of the profits.
I got $152.
And that was everything you owned?
Yes, ma'am.
Hidden fees, loopholes, and the high cost of convenience. The downfalls of downsizing. Tuesday at 5, only on KHQ Local News.